Michael Cole, here with Taz at Ringside. And have we got a show for you tonight.
Hey, Cole, we're in the desert. This is nuts. Every SmackDown show is bigger and better than the ones that came before. And tonight's going to be bigger than all of them.
That's a bold statement, partner, but I can't disagree. I don't think Phoenix has any idea what they're in for tonight. We've seen this before. He'll do whatever it takes to win. And
oh, my God. Here it comes. The pedigree. Taking any chances with this submission, Cole. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
I see that, Taz. I wouldn't be surprised if he got his opponent to tap out right here. I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Might be looking at the future of the WWE in this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit, Cole. This is a great match, and the fans are way into it.
And that's what really matters. If the WWE fans aren't happy, they'll let you know it.
Oh, geez, look at this. Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum, Taz. Nice reversal.
It's obvious these superstars have studied each other real carefully, Cole.
No question about that, Taz. You won't last long against an opponent you haven't done your homework on. What a counter that was!
Uh-oh. Looks like he's taking his opponent for a ride.
What an incredible powerbomb! He may have just broken his opponent in half!
Here's the pin. This could be it.
That was nowhere near a three count.
He slipped out of that one. Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
Themselves the best in the business, but in Triple H's case, I think he's right on. Man, I'll tell you,
so much can go wrong from that top turnbuckle.
Looks like they might be taking this match down a notch here.
The pace of the match may have slowed, but he's got him covered.
Why? I hope he didn't seriously think he was getting the pin there. Oh, here comes something that JR got in the local.
You're right about that, Taz. Oklahoma Slam.
What?
Yeah, this is it, him.
Come on. That had to be free.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two,
I think
three.
He may be looking to put his opponent away here.
Oh, man. Look out below. What a huge power bomb.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. You almost got the three right there, Cole.
Look at these fans. They didn't like that one bit.
Yeah, well, you know what? I got some bad news for these fans. He don't give a damn what you think.
He wasted no time going for that pin. I don't think he's going to win any fans over with that.
It ain't about winning over the fans, though, Cole. He's letting everyone know that he don't give a damn what they think.
He's bleeding all over the place. Christ, this one's getting ugly.
It's definitely not pretty, but it's definitely effective, Cole.
Why?
Here's the deal. You make your opponent bleed, and you got the psychological...
Oh, man, here it comes.
And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason that's called a finishing move. He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Yeah, and his opponent's not doing nothing about it. What's that tell you? Wow, great reversal. He likes fighting dirty, and it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
He certainly is, and I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting.
One, two, three.
Oh, would you look at this? Talk about arrogant. It's sickening.
Actually, I think it's great. That's not arrogance, that's confidence. And that's what wins matches. I don't think the fans like that one too much. I'm sure this breaks this guy's heart.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE. And he doesn't give a damn what they think.
There it is, Cole. Blood in the water. The end is near.
How can you sound so excited, Taz? These are human beings in the ring, for God's sake.
Correction, Cole. These are WWE superstars. And sometimes, this is what you do to win a match.
He's going for the submission.
And he might get it. He's got that hold locked in.
Looks like someone's making it pretty clear that he's not feeling too threatened right about now.
Well, this is a good way to find yourself in a bad situation. He's wasting time instead of following.
Look at this, Cole. He's going for it. And there it is. The pedigree.
He could pin his opponent right
One,
here.
Two.
Why? Wow, they don't get much closer than that. Every advantage you could possibly ask for in his life.
Wow, look at that confidence. He's letting his opponent know who the boss is.
He'd better watch out, though. His cockiness could backfire in a major way.
Here's the pin. Ah, now that's the way you do it. Let your opponent know who the boss is.
Or you could just keep posturing and give your opponent time to recover. Look at this, Taz. This could be it.
Good night, Irene.
Posing and a little more action.
Pump the brakes, girl pants. There's nothing wrong with getting inside your opponent's head like this.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long feud.
I don't know how nice it is, but there are certainly some issues between these superstars, and I think this match might only exasperate them.
Jeez, Cole, watch your language, will you? It's a family show.
I said exasperate. Never mind. He's taking some serious damage. His opponent isn't fooling around here.
Yeah, no kidding. You can't let someone keep working you over like that. Three right here.
One, two.
That wasn't even close to three. I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
One,
yes, but
two.
This might not be the smartest course of action. This match is far from over. Let me see a finishing move right here.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
Sportsmanship, for God's sake.
Hey, Cole. Too bad that's it, Cole. I'm gonna watch them go even longer.